No, boat two is Rich Amelin. What's that black cloud doing? We're getting the furnace going in the trade center. Or is that a grill, maybe? going to be at quarter after. We're doing great, Al. Thank you.
The launch, he said the launch will be in about 15 minutes. He had to be in the lobby.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, we should be.
I'll touch it.
How much time we got left?
12 minutes.
How much?
11.
Yeah, we'll be on it.
All right, thank you. Here we are.
This type of music I don't like. You know what? Sunday night, I went and bought one of them rotisserie chickens from my key food. Oh, that was so good. And I froze the bones, and I got two of those chickens. Actually, that's probably enough to make a soup. What's that, Chris? Oh yeah, this thing was sitting there for a couple hours. Oh, everything was all off the bone. You know, the dark meat just stays moist, but the breast wasn't that bad either. 13. Going to be Young America. Young America and Six. Six and Young America.
And the launch is on its way.
Cruising along, the cigarette boat doing like 50, hits the wake, tumbles over, ended up killing two people. The driver was drunk. It was like I think they call it a Bobby or Bobby or Robbie. Oh, they flipped over, tore the flying bridge off this other boat, and that's how the other, and you know, they found like three people in the water, two of them died.
Yeah, okay, thank you for the question.